Biblical archaeologist Don Verdeen has received worldwide acclaim for his incredible discoveries in the Holy Land. Don's discoveries have touched the lives of millions, confirming the miraculous narratives found in the Bible.
We're standing in the very creek bed where David fought Goliath.
If I'm David, I'm gonna get one chance for a kill shot right between the eyes.
You had to end the uterus, Don.
I am so sorry, Carol.
Don, church attendance has been on a massive decline.
Satan can get you to start your day off wrong,
and he's gonna do it through breakfast cereal.
Grape nuts.
Nuts. Testicles.
Nice try, Satan.
What I'm proposing is that we bring more artifacts here.
It would be like a holy land in the good old U.S. of A, where it should be, not over there.
I believe I have a lead on the location of Goliath's skull.
Don, I'm gonna get you to Israel.
It's illegal to dig here.
We need that skull.
You know, in life, sometimes untruths are necessary for the greater good.
Lord, have mercy.
Your grave will be clean.
I should appoint you right now.
I'm sure there's something we can work out.
I want a wife, Don. She has to be gentle, sweet, and hot like stripper.
Ladies and gentlemen, Goliath's skull.
Congratulations, your ministry is almost relevant again.
I want you to find everyone involved and put a dead dog in each one of their cars.
We're front page news. Everybody wants a piece of us.
Wow, you're like Grail.
We need something big, the Holy Grail of artifacts.
And what might that be?
The Holy Grail.
How the heck are we gonna find that?
How am I supposed to know? Produce it from my anus.
There are countless souls whose very salvation is at stake here.
I got a jumble of thoughts just going on like there's a fog, like Lucifer has farted inside my brain. It's all right, sweetheart.
What Al-Qaeda would want with the skull of a Philistine, I have no idea.
They're possibly cloning an army of giant Al-Qaeda guys.
Down by the river.